In Killzone 2 Online Multiplayer, one of the badges you can choose is the Scout Badge. And this badge is more aimed towards playing solo, playing as a sniper. Because it's the only badge that can actually hold the sniper rifle. And its primary ability is called the Cloak Suit. And this is actually quite a cool ability because it's kind of like the movie Predator, where you almost become completely invisible when you turn it on. But the more you move, the more visible you become. So it's really like you have to make sure that, you know, when you move, nobody's looking, and when people are looking, you stop and you cloak. And the secondary ability is the spot and mark.
Which is really cool ability because with the spot and mark, you can scan the field in front of you and mark every enemy that you see. So it's easier to snipe them, and also it broadcasts their position in the radar, so your teammate can know where they are and they know where the threat is coming from.
It's both team play and solo play, because you're relaying their position as well as making it easier for yourself to snipe them because they're marked on your HUD. What I really like when I'm playing the Scout is that sometimes I don't want to play as a team, and I just want to sit there in a corner and just wait for the enemies to come around the corner and just pick them off one by one, you know? And until you're discovered and they start flanking you and kick your ass, that's my favorite bit, just sitting there and killing people at 200 meters.